EA Sports. It's in the game.
Kick off the competition, and plenty of press here for the occasion. He's ready, it's the lean, mean talking machine, Ali McCoist.
Thanks, John. I'm really looking forward to this one. There's just not a spare seat in the stadium here. This is the hottest ticket in town.
Well, thanks, Ali. Let's see what happens then. Pauletta. Better. Rui Costa, Conceição. That's a good touch. Didn't he block that well? Figo. Figo. Well placed for a cross. Titov. And they've grabbed it in midfield. Vigo. Out by the keeper. And up the field it goes. Pauletta. He's really taking the game to the other team with his dribbling. Stopped him in his tracks. Best Chesney. He's really taking a run at them here. Oh, he's gone and done the opposite. They're back in control. Vigo. Just wonder here who's going to make the breakthrough first. Quality ball. They've scored! Now it begins.
I think the keeper should feel some guilt for that goal. He was in a terrible position.
Away. Not many goals this half with the score at 1-0. Over to you, Ali.
Well, I can tell you this wouldn't be such a close game if the side that's had the possession just knew how to use it to their advantage. Let's have a look at some of the first half's action.
We're all geared up for the second half. Good anticipation to win the ball. Good idea, but the long ball ends up with a defender. Pass back to the keeper. Conceição. Rui Costa. Straight back. They did well there, good defending. Now that was lucky. Pauleta. Vigo. It's out into touch and they might get a few forward here. Needs a good cross here. Oh, yes, it's in! My word, that's worth seeing again.
Oh, what a tremendous goal. Superb finish.
And a substitution being made there.
Yeah, he was taken off to give the side a greater attacking edge.
They'll feel a bit more comfortable now. It's 2-0. Conceição. Now, this needs a good cross. Good header. Ismailov. Cutting pass.
Well, these are the kind of defenders that give strikers nightmares.
Kovtun. And picked up at the back. And the long ball, more hopeful than anything. Pinto. Conceição. Oh, past the post. He was so well placed.
That's unlucky, John. Good effort.
Onopko. No accuracy with the long pass. Pauleta. Oh, he's lost it. The final whistle blows and the score here is 2-0.
Well, they're all jostling for places now, John. There's only a couple of games left to play.
Better idea after this game. Well, we wanted to bring you a legend of the game, but you'll have to make do with Ali McCoist.
Yeah, it's a pleasure to be here, John. Well, it's such a clear night. We have the perfect conditions for football. Let's hope the players are really in the mood for this one.
OK, let's get started then. Good ball, managed to sneak it through. Pauleta. Moving the ball up the field. Stopped him there. The ball played back to the keeper. Played up the park by the keeper.
You have to just sit back and admire this guy's passing. The accuracy in every pass, it's unbelievable.
Chasing back well there. Sukur. Good play at the back. Figo. Pauleta. And the attack breaks down. That's good. No accuracy with the long pass. Rui Costa playing it around well here. Great block. Rui Costa gets his body in the way. Sukur. One in midfield. Pauleta. Square ball then across the field. Oh, there's an opening now. Off the upright. Perfect long ball. Got to the ball with the sliding tackle. Half-time is around the corner and we're yet to see a goal so far. I think he wants a ball of his own. Nice header. Lucky he's hit the post. Back again. Oh, he brought that down beautifully. Great possession here in the attacking third. And back out again. That was effective. The first 45 minutes ends with the score at 0-0. What stood out for you in that half, Ali?
Well, I'm afraid defenders seem to be more dominant players in this half. That's the reason for the goal scoring being low.
We're all geared up for the second half. Pinto. Let's it go. Off the upright. Oh, so close. Upfield then. Oh, good tackle. Pauleta.
Well, they're handling everything that's thrown at them. Superb defending.
Better. And he finds the ball at his feet. Well, the ball wasn't loose for long. Sass. Better. Rui Costa.
Just the keeper to beat.
Oh, what about that?
Well, it looks like they're going to have to make a change.
I think we deserve another look at that run.
Well, this for me is a perfect example of what you can achieve in a breakaway. Great determination there.
Yeah, football to take the breath away. And the manager's keen to get them going.
Yeah, he was taken off to give the side a greater attacking edge.
They put themselves out in front now.
And if things stay as they are, John, they'll go through to the next stage.
This looks promising. Wins the free kick.
No, he really should make the keeper work from there.
Now, it'll be interesting to see in the replay whether he should have been booked.
Well, no one likes standing in the way, but you've just got to do it.
Was close.
Well, John, that's a good attempt on goal.
A substitution there, then.
Yes, that was a tactical switch so they could put more pressure on this defence.
Sukur picks up the free ball. He's trying to find some more options with a run. And quite a bit of time to be added on here. Yes, nice ball. They'd like to move the ball around. Well, that's going to be a free kick. Yes, it's a yellow card, and few in the crowd would argue about that.
There's no doubt in my mind that that was a deserved booking, John.
Gone in.
That's unlucky, John. Good effort.
The replay will show us just how close that was. Now, can we... there's the final whistle then. The win here, of course, meaning they qualify through for the group stage.
Well, there's only one game left to play now, John. The tension's really building up as the fight for places hots up. Here's the story of today's game.
And I'd like to thank my co-commentator Ali McCoist for his help during the game. Goodbye. Game of the group stage. Well, we wanted to bring you a legend of the game, but you'll have to make do with Ali McCoist.
Yes, thanks, John. Very excited about this. Well, demand for tickets has been enormous for this one. I think all my friends and family are forward to see if I could help them out. No doubt about it. House full for this one.
Well, thanks, Ali. Let's see what happens then. Diego Tristan. Pauleta. Pinto. Useful ball. Good tackle at the back. Raul. Collected by the defender. Moving the ball up the field. Chasing back well there. Rui Costa.
Oh, it's just a joy to watch this lad pass the ball. Oh, this looks promising.
And there it is! Oh, I'd love to have another look at that run.
Well, as soon as they got the ball, they went for it. Great stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Football to take the breath away. Well, they'll defend this lead desperately.
Well, they're already through to the next round, John, but it's always nice to score.
Good touch. They like to move the ball around. Oh, yes! What a goal! Oh, I say, that deserves a second showing.
Some great passing for the goal there, great teamwork.
They're disappearing into the distance. Good tackle. Now he'll want to see who's available. Kamsi Chow. Well, they're regaining possession in midfield at present. Valeron. Played on. Yes, nice ball. Figo. Pauleta. Well, that is some save.
Yes, the keeper recovered well there from being in a bad position.
Half time and the score is 2-0.
Well, I'd like to see some replays of the first half.
Any shots in the second half? Let's find out. Better. Vigo. Rui Costa. Broke them down there. Better. Rui Costa. More midfield possession. Oh, too easy for the defence. Now that was lucky. Nadal. Good ball there, saw it well. Terrific tackle to knock away the ball. Figo. He's such a good dribbler. Good play at the back. Got in well to kill the attack there. Couto. That's a good touch. Loose ball picked up in the box. Cleared away from the box. Nice ball. Has a go. Yes, it had to be. We must see that a second time.
Oh, he's dynamite in front of goal today. He just can't miss. We couldn't see a fourth, could we?
You're right. I just can't see him missing. And a change in personnel then.
Yes, that was a tactical switch so they could put more pressure on this defence.
It would be a brave man who bets against them winning after that goal. And that's nicely into the hands of the keeper. Good throw by the keeper. Picks up the free ball. Pauleta. Oh, off the post. It's obvious they want to put this game beyond all doubt.
Makes no difference, John, as they're already through and they know that.
Upfield then. And I see there's 4 minutes of time still to be added on here. Nice header.
Well, the run's opening up the space before him.
And that's the full-time whistle then. They win the match, but really, that's just a morale booster. They're already through from the group stage.
Yes, they've played very well overall, John, in the group. They'll be looking forward to the next stage now.
Welcome to this tournament encounter. 16 teams left. Who will go on? And the world's best pundit, Ali McCoist.
Oh, I'm glad to be here, John. Well, a wonderful sunny day has given way to a clear night.
Many thanks, Ali. Hope it's a good game. Well, the ball wasn't loose for long. Wins the ball at the back. Oh, unlucky.
Well, he's let himself down on that. He really shouldn't be so hard on himself. That was a great effort.
The replay will show us just how close that was. Played out by the keeper. And they've picked that up in a dangerous position. Oh, too easy for the defence. Has a shot. No, he saved it.
Yes, he caught the ball well and brought it safely into his body with a lot of style, John.
Thrown out. Yes, that's a quality long ball. Figo. The ball finding its way somehow.
Oh, a good block.
Reina.
Well, they've got the ball in midfield.
Defender's got the ball. Rui Costa.
They can forget about taking this ball off him.
It's in. They've made home advantage count. And away we go. 1-0. Defenders all over the shot. Pinto. Pinto. And he's getting to know the ball well here. Oh, what a goal! Let's enjoy looking at that run again.
No one could stop him as he made his way towards the penalty area.
Got it. Now, which of his teammates are in space? Pauleta. Figo. Now, this needs a good cross. Oh, I say, what a goal! My word, that's worth seeing again.
Oh, this is a joy to watch. They're flying in.
Spot on. The crowd is loving this. Two goals scored almost back-to-back.
He wasn't leaving the scene of that tackle without the ball. And at the end of the first half, it's 3-0. What stood out for you in that half, Ali?
Well, they certainly made good use of the ball. The other team really needs to get a hold of it more if they're going to have a chance today. Let's take a look at some replays from the first half.
Are the players refreshed by the break? Made it his ball. Good work at the back there. Good tackle.
Conci Chow.
Stop the build up there. Pinto. And picked up at the back. Rui Costa. Played on.
Conci Chow.
Pinto. Knocks it long.
Conci
this. Rui Costa.
McBride.
Now this.
Well, they're handling everything that's thrown at them. Superb defending. Oh, he passes that ball beautifully.
Indeed.
He is such a good distributor of the ball.
Wolf.
Passed on then.
This.
Once more, there's not much space really for the forward players to
show us what they can do. Defenders are keeping very tight. He demanded the ball in that tackle.
Cucho.
A bad place to lose the ball. Good play at the back. Good header.
Figo.
Figo. Wonderful, wonderful dribbling. How does he do it? Cleared from danger with the head. How close can you be?
That's unlucky, John. Good effort.
The ball back in play though.
They live to fight another day with this victory. They're playing themselves into form here.
Well, it doesn't get any better than this. They've got a strong attacking team and they've proved it once. Well, I think the tournament starts getting really interesting here, John. This should be a good game.
OK, those were Ali's thoughts. Now the real business starts. Good pass.
Rui Costa.
Pinto.
Let's one go. Oh, he wasn't going to miss that. I have to see that again.
They really outfoxed them there. That was really quick.
Spot on.
They went straight for their throats as soon as the whistle blew. And after 7 minutes, we have the game's first goal. Neat touch.
Yes, it's in! That was almost unbelievable.
Oh, it certainly looks like they're in the mood today.
That is true.
And they're getting forward as often as possible. They'll feel a bit more comfortable now. It's 2-0. Moving in for the kill here. Good tackle at the back.
Rui Costa.
Well, his footwork will surely create an opening here. That's a good touch. Tipped away. Great save. That's a fine tackle. Now Letcher. Easy save for the keeper.
Well, the keeper was always in control with his positioning.
Knocks it long. Rui Costa. Pinto.
Oh, what a fine goal that is. Let's have another look at that.
Oh, the only thing that will stop this guy scoring more is the final whistle.
Oh, yeah.
This has to go down as one of his greatest ever games. Oh, it's 3-0 now. Wonderful, wonderful dribbling. How does he do it? A touch from the keeper. There's in midfield. Can he get past it? Oh, and what a good stop.
Oh, this lad's in fire, Johnny. He wants his fourth goal now.
Well, loose ball picked up in a good position. Yes, it had to be. Oh, that's well worth replaying.
Well, I'm afraid what a day he's having. He's letting in far more than he's able to save.
Too right.
There's no doubt about it. This keeper has let in more than he's saved. That's the half-time whistle, 4-0. What stood out for you in that half, Ali?
Well, if you take more chances, you're bound to get more goals. And that's what it's been about today.
Both managers will have given a team talk. Better. Figo. Beto. Rui Costa. Collected at the back then. Haidong. Good tackle. Now he'll want to see who's available. Stole the ball there. Pinto. Kong. No accuracy with the long pass. Rui Costa. Chen Ying. Played on. Rui Costa. Pinto. And the pass finds him totally unmarked.
Well, nice sprint, but he's lost the ball.
And the manager's keen to get them going.
Yes, that was a tactical switch so they could put more pressure on this defence.
Given away. Oh, he's got that away. Well headed. Nice ball. Picked up at the back. Hits the ball away. Bo. Figo.
Oh, he's striding forward with real purpose here.
Smart goalkeeping. He dived on the ball and snatched it away. Throw this time then. Bo. They've won it then. The final whistle blows and they go through to the next round.
Not far to go now, John. Just one step away from a place in the final.
Join me as these two teams decide who will win this semi-final. And now that old smoothie, Ali McCoist.
Well, one thing's for sure, John. We won't see a slow start to this one. They'll both be quick off the starting blocks.
Thanks, Ali. Now let's get started. Vigo. And that's out for a throw there. Sylvester. Passed forward. Well, they did collide, but it wasn't a foul. Consi Chow. Rui Costa. Collected at the back then. And he's getting to know the ball well here. My compliments have gone to his head. And cleared up the pitch. Well, they're regaining possession in midfield at present. Pauletta.
Saved by the post.
Well headed. Pinto.
Now, can he whip the cross in?
Vieira. Duran. Quality long ball. Pauletta. Good tackle at the back.
Picks up the ball and a chance here, perhaps.
Vigo. Well placed for a cross. Vieira.
You have to just sit back and admire this guy's passing. The accuracy in every pass, it's unbelievable.
Conceição.
Oh, he has to whip that one in. And cleared out of the box.
Loses it. Oh, super header. Pinto.
Shot. And that's very, very unlucky.
That was well off a try.
That was mighty close. Let's look at the replay.
Played out by the keeper. There's the half-time whistle and we're goalless as we leave the field. What stood out for you in that half, Ali?
Well, I'm afraid defenders seem to be more dominant players in this half. That's the reason for the goal scoring being low.
Any shots in the second half? Let's find out. Oh, that's a good tackle.
Conceição.
And now it's a throw-in.
Throw taken long. Perfect long ball. Pinto. Pinto.
Oh, he's not going to get away with that.
And the referee takes his name and shows him the yellow card.
I really don't think you can argue with that decision, Jim, because you have to move it.
He's a bit unlucky not to be better there.
Ball back in play then.
Conceição.
Can he play it in?
This lad's really something in the air, you know.
Oh, yeah.
He can really surprise you when his head meets the ball.
And it's there, yes! Again.
This lad is a real eye for goal scoring. He put that away wonderfully in the bottom corner.
A goalless first half, but we have our first goal here now in the second half.
Played on.
And he's trying to get by him. A touch to save it.
Needs to clear it away.
Cofu. They're back in control.
No doubt about it, he's one of the best tacklers in the game.
Plays it long, good ball.
Now they've lost the ball and they could lose a goal.
Well, these are the kind of defenders that give strikers nightmares.
Plenty of time to be added on here.
Now they take over in midfield.
Figo. Figo. Now, will he whip in a cross? Out for a throw, and could they do something from here?
And a double substitution there by the manager.
They've done it. That's the referee's whistle, and this semi-final is over. They go through to the final, and who would bet against them now?
That's a superb victory. It's never easy to get past this last hurdle, and they fully deserve their place in the final.
Welcome to this cup final. Who'll lift the trophy and who'll be left second best? The next 90 minutes will provide all the answers. He's ready. It's the lean, mean talking machine, Ali McCoist.
Well, it's a massive day for these players, John. Some of them will shine. Unfortunately, some of them will freeze. It's something you just can't plan for as a manager.
Well, thanks, Ali. Let's see what happens then.
Zanetti. Ortega.
The long ball not finding its intended target. Well, the ball wasn't loose for long. And the loose ball picked up in a good position.
Did well to win it there.
This is a definite chance. That's the match opener. Well worth replaying.
Oh, what a goal. Superbly taken.
The clock says it's taken 14 minutes for that goal. Yes, he tackled well there.
Pauletta. Moving the ball up the field.
Good defending.
Pauletta.
Vigo.
Great defending that. Had to win the ball there.
Willy Costa.
Good work. That scuppered their attack. That's a good touch. Keeping the ball here.
Now here's an opening for a shot, and he's scored!
Well, to me, that just proves that positioning is everything when it comes to scoring goals.
They'll feel a bit more comfortable now. It's 2-0. Oh, a bit lucky with that. This defence will be hard to break down with so many players back. Oh, too easy for the defence.
Duran.
Read that well.
The first 45 minutes ends with the score at 2-0. Over to you, Ali.
Well, it's very simple, but I'm afraid it's very true. The more you have of the ball, the better chance you have of scoring.
Well, the first half could have just been a dress rehearsal.
He's got it, and which of his teammates are in space?
Collected at the back then. Good idea, but the long ball ends up with a defender.
Giving each other options here. Played out of defence.
He's won it. Now, who's ahead of him? He realises the ball won't come to him if he doesn't try to find some space.
Given away, the long ball not accurate that time.
Well, they're handling everything that's thrown at them. Superb defending.
Cutting pass.
That's excellent defending.
You know, he wins the ball in the tackle so well, this fella. One-on-one with the keeper.
He's trying to lose his marker with that run. Picks up the ball in a good position. Oh, I say, what a goal! Goalkeeper frustrated, but what a good finish.
Oh dear, the goalkeeper again. The shots just seem to be flying past him.
Yes.
This keeper is watching his career disappear in front of his very eyes. And a change in personnel then.
Well, the substitution definitely gives them more attacking options.
They're disappearing in the distance after that goal. That's a good sliding tackle. Simeone. I like that. Good tackle. Knocked away. Pinto. Done for himself. Oh, good run. And there it is. I have to see that again.
Oh, he's dynamite in front of goal today. He just can't miss. We couldn't see a fourth, could we?
You're right. You can bet he'll be covered very carefully from now on. You can see that this isn't work for them out there. It's pure pleasure as the goals keep coming. 4 minutes to be added on, says the fourth official. Now Letta.
Here's a great chance.
Full time here, the whistle blows and they've won it all. This is what the fans have been waiting for and they are ecstatic. Well, the players can let their hair down now. They've earned it. Well, I'm sure the fans will celebrate for a long time after this. And they're all so happy. Moments like this, really what they all play for. It might just be a trophy, but it says so much more.
Let's see some replays from the game.